Yeah, that's why I put the lock back on it. It literally sucked the door open.